I'm Julia Voth, and welcome to the set of Project S.E.R.A.
Everything that was on screen, I wanted it to be real and sell it as she's very well trained, so it has to be perfect. And I think that we got to a place with everything that it was very, very natural, and it was so much fun.
So pull the slide back. Okay.
Ready to go?
Stand by. Got it.
Awesome. Nice!
What?
I'd seen Julia's work before and thought that there was something special about her. And it's like the third project I've worked on with her. And she's just a joy to work with.
It's gonna be cool. Let's just go here. But really, once you have the body,
There's a lot of variety of ways to do it. You know, everybody does it differently. But for me, we like to get the script, go through the script, and that'll tell us what kind of action we might have to deal with. With the martial arts background already, we start to create it in our heads. Also, in speaking with the director, we can see what type of action they want specifically.
They're investigating that sound. So they both wouldn't be together, they'd be spread out, right?
Right.
Maybe he's over here somewhere.
Well, Chris is walking actually probably that way.
Then we like to look at the location and see what the environment is that we have to play with.
A lot of the stuff we're doing is based on like tactically accurate techniques that you could use, and that's believable for a woman to use against guys twice her size.
All set? Take a knee. Perfect. That's it.
Yeah.
Now, do you feel strong here?
Yeah.
Put your weight, bring your weight against her. You feel like more, your base is stronger, right?
Okay. I really enjoy the physical aspect of this job and being able to shoot guns and run around and punch people and just and learn that choreography is a lot of fun.
You line up the gun with your arm, just lined up perfect. And the left hand kind of karate chops underneath.
Ready?
Sound.
This camera's on fire.
Right.
No, the monitor's on fire too.
Set. And action! Cut.
Better.
Oh, let's just look at that. So we may have it.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yeah. It looked good.